There we go. Mic was off.
Okay.
That sounds good. How do I get the Steam overlay up? Shift tab? Yeah, that's it. Settings. In game. We'll turn this off. Mm-hmm. Damn, that is still unreadable. Hold on. Let's get... Need to change the text on the... Hey, Strider. Change the text on that overlay. I can't read shit on there. Needs to be white. Let's do... Text settings. We want white. Save. Okay. Hopefully that is a little bit more a little bit more legible. Don't know how to change username color. Just have to work with it. All right. Is that coming through? Is it coming through? No, I thought it was. Whatever. Options. Oh, wow. There's not much. Okay. We'll leave. Well, no V-sync and no motion blur. Fuck that shit. Sensitivity low. I play that. Okay. You visited the studio before. I'm gonna go with normal. I assume it's just as hard as any other game.
When you step back, when you really look at where you've been and the things you've done, your past will come to devour you.
I recently got a new TV, an OLED, and these are not OLEDs, and holy moly, is there a difference? I could barely see anything in the dark. Damn, did you see how she bit that pen?
There you go, little guy.
This girl likes Bendy.
No way I'm getting through tonight without some coffee. Probably some downstairs.
That hand animation's a little gross.
Time for a little adventure.
Ooh. That's a bit choppy. Let's change the graphics down a little bit, because I am... Alright. Alright, that's better. I can play with this. Charging? That text is so small. Holy crap, that still needs fixed. Here we go. Can we do a larger size? Let's do 24. Save that. We'll just keep messing with it. Oh, that's right. You're working. Of course you're working. And then let's see. That's doing good. I'm only using 30% of my... on. Minties. I should be able to run this on high. Yeah, that only puts me at 40-50% on the GPU and how much on the CPU? Barely anything, so this should definitely be fine. Maybe I will turn on the motion blur. I think this game's just a little bit choppy. It helps. What the heck is wrong with this place? Why is it so messy? If you're just doing regular animation, why is the whole place such a mess? Or is she like some sort of like witch animator? The escape. Oh, you can see the boba. The boba is visible. Monkey Bendy with arm. Oh, spider, spider Bendy, Bendy spider. Like those rubber shapeable toys. Maybe this needs to be. More immersed. Pirate Bendy? I don't know. I never played the first game, so I don't know anything about it. Ooh. That search UI makes me think of the crap, what are they called? Bioshock. Makes me think of Bioshock. Uncle Sal's Pizzeria. We just had pizza for dinner.
Really? They locked me in? Good thing I brought my own key today.
Wait, what? Can't run. Can't jump. Can't zoom. Okay. Bendy the Demon. Okay, I thought he was more like a Mickey Mouse archetype.
Whew. Here's the key.
Okay, she has got work to do. Why is she trying to leave? Damn, her eyelashes are thick. What? That door handle is really flat.
Not the most welcoming hallway I've ever seen.
Lady, don't you work here? Does it look different from when it usually looks?
Hello? Is someone there?
Huh? Oh, okay. It actually let me interact with that. Oh, come on, that door's already open. Only the eyelashes of a true queen, indeed.
Audrey. person.
Oh, the janitor.
You scared me to death.
I'm sorry, my dear. Didn't mean to frighten you. You're working late tonight.
Wilson, that can't be your real voice.
A pretty girl like you shouldn't be wandering around all by yourself. Mind if I step in?
Of course not.
Thank you.
Wilson.
Audrey.
Bro, you need to be less creepy.
You look like you could use a little company.
Like, I'm not gonna judge you because of the way you look, but you gotta work on your tone of voice, man.
It's been really nice this past week.
Just
well,
beautiful.
Except for the rain.
Gorgeous.
I need to move. Oh, shit.
What was that? Please tell me we're not trapped in here.
Don't you worry, my dear. It's just a little short in the system. Happening a lot these past few days. No need to fret. Let's see what we can find. Come along now. Old Wilson will protect you.
How does she not know? I mean, is this blood? Okay, all right. I don't think this is how animation studios go under, you know? I don't think they slowly decline to the point that they can't keep the electric on. Oh, I guess I have to talk to him.
There we are. Just a few more switches to throw. Follow me. It will be perfectly safe.
I'm hoping that the first game is not required for context. I figure it's just like your standard spook'em or that jump scare horror game. Man, chat is hella delayed for the stream. I can see it right when it pops up, but it takes a long time to actually show up on stream. Okay, I guess let's just let Wilson do his thing, huh? Oh, hold on. Need to restart my audio engine. There we go. It's all glitchy. I think I installed the driver bad. Okay, I'm also going to... right here. Turn off the preview so I quit looking at it. That's a nice light. Look with a nice light, Wilson. Gives you a good backlight.
Looks like someone's been messing with the exhibits. There should be something on each of these pedestals.
Ink and music.
Audrey, sweet Audrey. Do an old man a favor and go find them.
Okay.
I looked into the power.
Why do you talk like that? Honestly, man, what the fuck? Turn that down a little bit loud. Do I have a weapon now? I'm assuming I have a weapon now, right? Nope. I imagine this is one of them. Yep. Can I just carry all of them? This is another one. I always thought that Bendy and the Ink Machine was a game, kind of like that Mickey Mouse and the Magic Paintbrush or whatever it was called. Okay, I think I need six, right? So I just gotta go Yeah, I only need 4. Was 6. Got the dog, got these 3. Book. Wrench. Oh, I just needed gear. Somewhere I need a gear. What? Huh? Shouldn't that be in there? What would have possessed her to take the gear out of the thing with a gear label on it? That doesn't make any sense. I'd assume it should be in the box, in the gearbox, before it should be on this pedestal. Illusion of living. Okay, I got them all. Be creepy again, Wilson.
Only one thing left to do. Pull that switch.
Sure.
It is done.
Wilson?
Oh, Audrey. The things you've set in motion.
What?
The ink is calling us, my dear.
All she did was... You did this! Audrey didn't do anything!
We're going home.
Stay back.
Listen to me, Audrey. Pay attention to these last words. Because very soon, you will forget everything.
She was just a cartoonist, wasn't she? Thought she was just a cartoonist.
In the dark revival.
Really need to fix. Yeah, that was the whole game. Pretty short. It looked good though. Oh no, okay, there is more. Covered in ink. Wash them off. Over to the ink spigot. Get some ink pouring out. Wash off the ink.
Oh. Is
she just an ink person now? Ooh, inky titties. Perfect inky black of a titty. Every great story begins in mystery. Although things may be dark at the start, the truth will illuminate your way. Don't be afraid of who you are. Fear only what you may become and banish it away. Your best pal! Don't know who that is. Somebody's crying. Ooh, yeah. Pipes, I think. I think my chat might have broke. That's annoying.
At least I can see it over there.
Can we fix that? Oh, is it because it's doing the... Hold on. There it is. YouTube has a thing called live chat and all chat. Or top chat and live chat. It, like, filters stuff for some reason. Okay, I can't go that way. Oh, they're ladder rungs. Okay. Use thing on thing. That never would have gone in. Anything else I can grab? Before I leave? Is that Wilson? Yep. The man who killed the ink demon, Wilson knows your purpose. Did he kill Bendy? I thought Bendy was the main character. Like, I thought you played as Bendy. Jeez, you'd think I was drowning kittens the way these people are looking at me. I've never seen such disappointment in a person's eyes. But this is the way of things. If management can't pay the bills, then the bank takes the goodies back. Still, it does break me a bit knowing how much I loved them old cartoons this place used to make. Oh well, times change. Life moves on. Dolly Wester. That's not a good name. Oh, she's got, like, fingerless gloves. Or is she the ink demon? She's got actual horns. Do that again? Nope, okay. Very slow kind of crouch. Well, I guess it's scary because you said it is.
This is Wilson, your friend, your protector.
Okay.
For 211 days, you've lived without the ink demon haunting your steps. I banished him away, tore his body in two. In return, I asked just a little favor. Among you, there is a stranger, a young lady.
Wilson!
Bring her to
Bro!
Me.
Why are you ousting me? You brought me here! Joey, Jack and I have been wondering if you could meet with us considering the current situation. We have been with you for many years, and we feel we have contributed to the success of Bendy in the past. Our interest is purely in keeping this company strong. We just want to help however we can. Let's talk.
Sammy Lawrence.
Okay, so it's a jump scare game. As I suspected. I cannot... Oh, and this is a searchable. Gent parts. Gent. Gwent. Gent parts. Damn, that's a slow crawl. Wow. Okay. There's no running, as far as I can tell. That is a bag. It's a pillow.
The ink drips. Darkness is spread through the studio. The reaching shadows creep around you. Something hungers for your corrupted flesh. It is close. So very close. It strains to grab you, choke you from behind. You feel its breath upon your neck. It is close.
Alright. I thought he killed the ink demon, but I guess the ink itself is a problem still. Okay, I thought I was gonna have to run from something there. Yup. Alright, so... Okay. It's Wilson! You can tell because his eye's out. Any collectibles? Any?
anything for me to grab? Notes and recordings? Come on.
I just received the call. Joey Drew is dead. What a quiet end to an extraordinary life. Last I heard, he was staying in some cramped apartment downtown. Could practically hear the rats through the telephone when he called me last April. In spite of that, old Joey sounded quite happy when last we spoke. More like the excited, hopeful young man I knew once upon a time. Well, farewell, my friend. What will become of your creations now?
Nothing to grab? Okay. I like that there's a little progress bar for the audio logs, at least. So you know how long you actually have to listen to it. Okay. Oh, oh. Okay. I thought I was gonna have to run into it. Oops. Okay, where'd friendly go? Wood? No, can't take the wood. Where? Okay. I guess not. I'll just hide in the toilet? Nah, I don't think this is a spookums part. Alright, Strider, we'll see you in a minute. Shit, the run is really fast. So now I have to fix. Oh, Jesus Christ! Okay, what do I do? Do I just run? Wait, that's it? Can he not get in? Huh? Bacon soup! Low on health? Grab a snack. Survival means some dangerous situations. When you are low on health, you will need to eat. Locate hidden food stashes throughout the studio. Yeah, bacon soup for me, baby.
Drink too much of that if I were you.
Whoa, hello.
Patch you up, but the aftertaste, it's not so good. Easy now, I'm not gonna hurt you.
You're a devil.
Like you needed some help.
Don't touch me. What are you? What is this horrible place?
Yeah, I remember my first day down here. I know, it's scary. But you're actually
You have
lucky.
Weird teeth.
The machine could have turned you into a searcher.
You mean that thing that attacked me?
No, that's a Piper. And he's part of a gang, so be careful.
I don't understand any of this. I can't think. It hurts.
You'll catch on pretty quickly, if you can stay alive. Lesson one. Searchers don't have legs, and they tend to swarm. Look,
oh.
It's not good to stay in one place for too long around here. Keep moving.
How do they move if they don't have legs?
And stay close to the shadows. Take my advice. Head to the upper levels. It's safer there.
Can I come with you?
You can't. I'm sorry.
What?
I have a wolf. He doesn't care for strangers.
A wolf?
See.
Like I said, you'll catch on. Good luck. I hope we meet again.
This is very Bioshocky.
Oh, and one more thing. Above everything else, stay away from the ink demon.
Thought he was dead.
What's an ink demon?
Well, you'll know him when you see him. He likes to smile, and he kills anything that moves.
Wait! What's your name?
They call me Alice.
Oh, there it is.
I'm not very fond of it.
I'm Audrey.
Well, Audrey, Welcome to the studio.
Oh, she did a spooky disappear. Ow. Okay. God damn it. Stupid fucking audio engine. Okay. Ooh! She looks like a little sister. Around here, it's just best to stay out of sight. Don't ever go running into some place if you don't know what's in there. If you attack a problem head on, you're gonna find yourself in trouble, and that's just foolish. You gotta watch, listen, and when the time is right, push forward. Your best pal! Okay. I imagine that's how they would get up here normally. Inky. Where is the toy man? Curiolock. Oh! Ghent. Alright. There have been a lot of things to search and not a lot of receiving of things inside.
Yeah, so those Gen Corporation boys are kind of strange. Every time I come back to work, they put in even more of their pointless gadgets. Last week, they built some kind of, electrical towers over near Animation Alley. This week, they added security codes for opening doors.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez, what kind of work do they think we do here anyways? Last I checked, we make toys and silly cartoons. This ain't Fort Knox, you know what I mean? Now, it's my job to look over these shipping invoices and remember a bunch of random numbers? Yeah, no freaking thank you! I'm just gonna record the door code here so I don't forget it. Alright. Code is 451. 451. And if Mr. Drew or Mr. Gray asks, you didn't hear it from me. Okay?
Just watching out for any spookums anywhere. I don't know how to see my health. I'm assuming it'll show me if there's an issue. Eyeballs!
It seems that Archgate Studios, in all its misplaced admiration, was so eager to absorb the life's work of that crooked charlatan Joey Drew, they didn't fully realize what they had acquired. Call it fate that I just happened to be there on the loading dock that morning when the delivery boys dropped one of the crates. It smashed open, and inside there was something truly special. A mass of yellow steel and beautiful rivets. Some kind of machine. No one knew what it was. So the fools put it on display for all to see. But I could tell that this crude device held secrets. Secrets that could be mine.
Okay. Oh, is that timed? Hook, hand, man, door, head, thing. Oh, a weapon? No, just a... What would possess you? Currently upgrade your mat, obviously. I don't even know if health is important. Keys, take that. That seems okay. I have four. I think. Can I just move this anywhere? Okay. Oh, there you are. Imagine you'll be a problem sooner than later. Hey, Strider's back. Hooky man. Hooky scary man. Scary hooky man.
Animation alley.
Good. God damn it. What the fuck are you? Anytime in the park. Okay, I guess I'll do that then. Save game. Manual saving! Ah, I love that.
Everyone knows that a happy work environment needs a place where you can sit back and enjoy something tasty. I'm Joey Drew, and you're standing
for Sprouts.
Are you always deserves the best by partnering with Briar Label and Tasty Bends. I'm
busty
able
man.
To provide the most delicious treats at a very cheap cost to our workers. Pull up a chair and chow down, my friends.
Huh. Or any Bourguignon? Bourguignon? Wonder if those flowers mean anything. Hey, it's Wilson! Well, no. He has both his eyes. That's probably not Wilson. That might be Wilson.
I want that paper. We'll have that paper.
Oh! Very blurry. Okay. Are these toilets? Just out in the open? No! What did I do? I'm playing this. To might. I'm playing shit. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Right here! I'm playing shit. Okay, so I think I have to break that. That looks very breakable. Okay, I think this part of the game is broken. Oh. Shit. Preview is off. Huh, thanks, Abby. Okay. Is this working now? Am I supposed to, like, look? Okay, that part of the game is just broken, I'm pretty sure.
I have to kind of mash it to get the prompt.
I'm ready for something different in my career. I've built steel companies from the ground up, dabbled in petroleum, even tried political office once. That Nathan Arch, they used to say. He's got the magic touch. But I'm hungry for a bit of fun, I think. Something both the masses and I can enjoy.
Looks like he's
my son
a
suggested
day.
Movies. Open a studio.
Yeah.
Now I love a good film as much as anyone. But the magic of animation. Now there's something special. My old friend Joey knew the thrills of bringing characters to life. Rest his soul. Maybe with a bit of elbow grease and a small cash investment, I can resurrect the past.
Okay, so I can get ink. I need to be able to smash this stuff, right?
Locked again? This is getting old.
There's another key! Okay, so I am gonna get a weapon.
Audrey, it's Alice. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can.
Hello?
Audrey? I'm so glad you're
Wait.
All right.
Don't they say to ignore the voices
in
the pipes?
I think you and I have very different definitions of all right.
Where are you?
Animation department entrance?
No!
But it's locked up tight.
Good. That means you're heading up. Look for anything you can use to break in.
Don't
Maybe
think she should have said that.
Nearby.
Yep.
There's something in here.
Audrey, find that gent pipe. Now.
Right here. How's that not a pipe? Give me the gent pipe! Okay, hopefully that works. Management has come up with a new way to reward us employees. Instead of paying out bonuses or overtime, they've started handing out these little tokens that you can spend in company vending machines. Besides that, these tokens ain't got no value of any kind. Obviously, a lot of people didn't like the idea. But the best part about the whole thing is that within a week, someone figured out how to make fake tokens that fools the vending machines. We started calling the fake ones slugs. Now I can't remember the last time I've seen a real token around here. Them slugs are everywhere. Probably costing the studio a ton of money in snacks alone.
Hudson Doyle.
I'll take that, and that, and that, and that, and that. I really... I can hear you out there. You're being creepy. Okay, is he actually out there? Lots of hiding spots. Where is the gent pipe? Oh, that's it right there.
Can I get it? There's the gent pipe. Way too dark in there. Need to get the lights working first.
So... do that. Oh, this is a Heidi box. Safe and sound. Love that I have to do this. Wilson knows your purpose.
It gets ruined. Over here. Oh, it looks like there's a shit ton of collectibles in here, right?
Oh.
Oh. Just food. Or nothing. Or there could be nothing. Five, I don't need that. I don't need that. Ooh, gen parts. Battery casing? Okay. I guess not.
Fuck me.
They just come out of there? Am I good? Asshole.
Who's in there? Open up. Sure. If I find you, I'm gonna rip your face off.
So it is not proceeding. Remain crouched. Stay alone. Watch your enemies carefully. See me as fast as. Get away fast. Okay. But he's a... Okay. Easy enough. Don't know if they can crouch.
Missing a fuse. Let's see if I can find
God damn one. It! Was I not able to find... Oh! Shit, I didn't mean to eat that. God damn it! Stupid fucking audio engine. That looks like a fuse, right? Damn, he a slimy boy. Nope, that's a battery. God damn. Okay. I am glad they're just telling me where to get the fuse, because it's apparently a long way away. Hopefully that bitch don't come back.
Fuck!
There's so many now. Okay, just wait for him to pass. They have like little like squiddy faces.
Thank you.
leave?
My pack. Mine. No one can take it away from me. This isn't happening.
What isn't? I don't think I've really interfered with your day-to-day life yet. What the? So is his field of view just really shit?
Don't cry for me. I want to die.
Okay, when do I move? He's really gooey. Okay. Maybe I should have gone. Oh, he's all the way over there, goddammit. You gonna come back?
Table 2 wants a side of potatoes.
To go through.
I'm going to whip them apart. Just wait and see.
Is that two of them now? Am I pinned? The other way.
Where did everyone go? Why don't they answer?
Wilson knows our purpose. What is it? What is it?
Yeah, I don't think they could see through those. Okay, I can't close that door.
Well, happy birthday to me.
Okay, yeah, hurry up, grab it, please. I guess this is a good enough hiding spot that he won't see me if he walks in there. They wouldn't give me a hiding spot that doesn't work, right? That would be a real dick move. These guys are fucking blind. Oh, he's like wearing pants. He's got like a seam. He's a person after all. No! What? Come on! Why did you make noise? Oh, Jesus Christ! Fuck me! Really? I can't... Shit, come on! Am I safe? Good God, they hit a guy in one of the hiding spots! That's a dick move.
Time to get that gent pipe.
Oh, jeez. Cool, so sometimes the hiding spots might just not be available. Good to know. I need food now. Don't know where. Where he is.
At the end of every crumbling empire, you gotta hide the treasures. Mr. Cohen brought me in to catalog and secure some of Joey Drew's more special assets in places no one will ever find them. Sure, that sounds completely legal, right? Anyway, I'll be leaving some clues around so we can find them later. Just remember, this nonsense wasn't my idea. So, here's my first little hint.
Machine must
I finally found a use for those silly motivational posters here in the atrium offices. They're sure to make quite an impact. Oh god, I can't believe I just said that.
We're playing with fire, no question about it. First gent comes in here and puts thick heavy pipes over everyone's head. Must weigh a ton. Then Joey opens up the place for tours to the general public. Are you really thinking this through? Pete's sake, Sammy's music department is constantly flooded. And while I was giving a tour last week, we almost had a whole dang wall when a... lost a whole dang wall when a valve blew out. Stupid tour group applauded, thinking it was part of the show. I know Joey's looking to drum up some cash lately. But this is just asking for a disaster to strike. One good accident and there's going to be a landslide of trouble.
Hudson Doyle.
Gen pipe. The dark puddles are calling. I imagine I'm going to be crafting soon.
At least now I can defend myself.
Can I? Your all-in-one tool for surviving many dangers. The gent pipe has many useful functions and upgrades once you find the right parts and schematics to use. Press attack to... Okay. This is just... This is just, Bioshock.
I'm gonna rip you apart!
Okay. There's food here. I'm gonna go eat that.
I'm gonna rip you alive, he said. Attacking me with a gent pipe that I also have of one.
Oh, cool. Now I have a big circle on my screen the whole time. I'm hoping headshots matter. Oh, I bet. Holy fuck, what the hell? There's so many! Let's take care of those bodies. Any food? You. Okay, well at least the combat's not difficult. I heard some of the workers from down the hall last night talking about storming Joey Drew's office. They were using some colorful language, banging their fists on the table and chairs. It was the same bunch who whistled at me yesterday. Things must be getting serious. That accountant, Grant Cohen, just walks from his desk down to the men's room and back all day. Over and over again, gripping his stomach, kind of green in the gills. I can't tell if something eight isn't agreeing with him or if he just can't take the pressure anymore. Joey's got a plan. He keeps saying, Gent is making something special. I really hope he's right. So many ink bitches. I know, what the hell? I may just be a secretary, but this place has a magic eye, and I don't want to see that this place... What? But this place has a magic I don't want to see end. Gotcha.
Sally Newt.
That Wilson, he's everywhere, yet he's nowhere. I don't know how he does it. It's madness, madness! What if he's inside my mind? What if he hears my thoughts? Can you hear me now, Wilson? Can you? You won't get me. I've got a plan.
Oh, this must be Joey.
If I tear out my brain, then you can't hear my mind. I'll show you. I defy you. All hail the ink demon. Hail! He's not dead, I tell you. He will rise again, and his dark revenge will be terrible.
Sure. I bet that's true. I mean, there's a whole game. So, that's probably true. Can I have soup? Ooh. All kinds of stuff to loot. Any foods? Any, oop. Eat the bar. Eat the Bendy bar. Donut. Soup. Okay. So I can literally just take these guys out. I want to go to the crafting station. I have a lot of stuff. I think I got a shot. Just wear protection, Strider. You don't want to get ink on your pen. Oop. Yay. Oh, this is not the one I wanted in. Oh, wait. That is the one I wanted in. Give me a... Okay, weird. That didn't really help at all. Gent parts! Parts of the gent. Why does it keep respawning stuff? Okay, so I can't... This is not where I craft? I thought that's where I would craft. Okay, why did I come here? Oh, okay. Ink. Is the ink bad? Should I not be touching puddles? I don't think I can avoid touching puddles. Oh, hello. I'm gonna open this door and... Oh! Those are the... You don't have to kill me? Long fingies. Powers of the Ink are yours to command! Use your powers to send monsters back to the dark puddles. While crouched and undetected, interact with an enemy from behind to banish them. Banishing also restores punishment. Okay. Damn. Okay. I don't need to buy 5. I'll buy 0. Order. Need something to cross this gap.
That's one leap of faith I definitely won't make.
Okay, maybe I can't kill him. I would love to restart my thing. God damn it. Holy shit, that's annoying. Okay, so I don't think I can kill those guys. I think they're just like surprise traps. So they don't do much damage. But you don't know when they're gonna show up. Art exchange? Create a one-time... I don't know what these do. A lot of things that I don't understand. Wait, can I do it again? Okay, so it's one per. Okay. Do I pull it this way? I wouldn't just kill. There's a lot of them. Wonder if I can attack them through here. Come here. Come here. Come on. Look, it's that sexy girl ink person again. She ain't looking. No jaw. Don't have much face to speak of. I guess he doesn't have much of a jaw either.
I tried to tell them he was out.
Jesus Christ, that's loud. This is gonna be noisy if I get out of here. Oh. Alright. Oh, if you banish them, I don't think you get loot.
People may say that seeing is
where?
Believing,
Pencil meets paper, the magic begins.
Those guys. Battery refill?
Here's where the magic is made. I'm Joey's recording that the story begins, quite literally, in one of our many writer's rooms, just like this
one. Deposit batteries. Is something broken? Okay, so I can do that multiple times. I have another key, don't I? Okay. So what am I looking for? Yeah. Okay, so you can tell. Because he's making noise. Yeah, you can hear him, like, muttering, whispering. So if you hear him, then don't open the thing. Like, now it's safe. What am I? Okay. Can I have my battery back? The Butcher Gang, Edgar. Charlie. Bendy and Little Devil Darlin. I am all... Oh, I can jump. I didn't know I could jump. Here we go. We're in the final days here, I can tell. People are packing things into boxes, tools are going missing. You can smell the panic in the air around the studio. But us gent boys, we're just watching from the shadows. We lock the doors and keep our research going. Mr. Gray already gave us a little wink. All is well. When one ship sinks, another one leaves the dock. I just need to keep my ink machine safe in the chaos. It's the key to so many discoveries. Thomas Garner.
Ooh, slugs.
The crouch is such a slow one. Holy moly.
Okay, but I don't know what that thing back there was for.
This, that's an ink demon, right? He's gonna be a problem.
Bendy? You're real? Oh, this is amazing.
I don't think you're supposed to interact with them.
It's okay. I won't hurt you. It's okay. See? I'm your friend.
He's not your friend.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that would happen. I promise. I'm so, so sorry.
The fuck? Why do you care so much about Bendy?
What's happening to you?
So did you just piss off the Bendy monster? No visitors, go away.
Who's out there? Is that you, Phil? I told you I'm not opening the door until you bring me my pictures. I drew them. I want them back.
Okay. I imagine my pictures go here. Information alley for pictures. Still don't know what that thing I put the battery in was for. I have to keep restarting that. At least it's not breaking anything.
His eyes see all, his claws tear and thrash. His whispers turn your mind into dark, unspeakable trash. Listen for the heartbeat drone, your doom is close at hand. The Ink Demon is both beast and lord. His power is too vast for us to understand. Death is fast, death is near. His reign will last beyond your fear.
Okay. As far as I can tell, he's just like a... little kid. If Bendy is the Ink Demon. Okay. Oh. Not my secrets. Those are mine. No, I don't think I will. A duck! Okay. A rubber duck still dusted with the decay of old soap. Many happy washing for a company. By this yellow friend. Pull a lever. Oh, hello, Ink Demon. Nice big gloves you got. The walk. I think his power is infinite. Is he? Be alert if you stay in the hide. Okay. Okay, so he's always around. Excellent, excellent. One of those guys. So this is Bioshock plus alien. I found one. Got an ambiance to him.
It's so much more than just fear. It's a way of life, an art, a passion. Each tiny movement is an emotional trigger to the audience. Get it wrong, and you will lose them. You must live the characters to draw them. You must feel the motions in your mind. Act them out around you.
Hey, Bill.
Tick-tock.
How you doing there, bro? Where's he come from? She squeak when she's crouch walks. You can't come in here, can he? I can't move very fast in here. Wow, it is really slow to get through here. Guide here. 4-1-4-90-7-3-9-84? What? Well, I'm not going to remember that. So down the other one we go. Thank you. second. Is this another little Bendy playroom? Oh, it totally is. Should I be doing this? Okay, there's a hide spot in here. Okay, but I gotta go get his other painting. Hope this counts as hiding. Okay, I think it did. Don't you fucking do it again, audio. Jesus Christ. Okay, how do I get in there? Oh, it's like a backlit animation table. Okay, cool. God damn it. Really? I do not know what caught. How do I get. Oh, okay, okay. Right here. Easy game. And then he never shows up. Okay, he just pretends. He's just faking. Oh shit, where was the. Ah, fuck, where. Is it this way? Yeah, it is. Okay.
You cannot hide forever.
Bro, you seriously couldn't find me whenever. You couldn't find me when I was hiding in, like, an open, like, apple crate. You ain't finding shit. Okay, I got your pictures.
Did you find them yet?
Yeah.
You can't come in until you bring me my pictures.
Bro, I was trying to help you out. Why'd you have to attack me? I gave you your pictures back. I was gonna let you live, dude.
Nobody wants to see my pictures. I've worked so hard on them for so long, and they're all my own original work. I'll have to make people look at them. They'll see how talented I am. But wait, What if someone looks at them and takes all my precious ideas? No, they can't do that. They're my original characters, mine. Do not steal. Do not steal.
OC, don't steal. This is my OC. Do not steal. Oh, hello. I want that. So everybody's looking at the... Oh, that's a screen. Yeah. Do shadows work in this game? They do. You can only watch the same dang cartoon so many times before you go crazy. Starting to forget what it was they wanted me to change. Good thing I take notes. And what's with them little numbers in the corner of the screen? Is that some kind of code? I'd better check with the storyboard room. One. So 312. I imagine that's a code. Puzzles are not very difficult. What? Oh. 3, 3, 2, 1. God damn it. What? See? An open container. Okay, so they are scripted events though. Okay, so two, three, one, right? Oh, 2, 3, 4. What? Okay, so there was a frame in between. Fuck you! Here we go. I just wanted to go into the vents! Why are you be messing with me? Yum. Oh. Okay. Whoa! Okay, now let's see if I get loot. I don't think I do. No. If you banish them, you get no loot. She was the fourth. He was number one.
Good things always come in threes, they say. Bendy, Alice, and Boris. It just works. So when I showed my...
Oops. Oh.
people are disappearing. Maybe I shouldn't open that. What the fuck? Can I open this door? No? This room was just for that, huh? Oh, I'm stuck.
When I first entered this world, it was an untamed wilderness. A wretched, crawling slum ruled by that grinning demon.
Still kind of is.
From chaos, I brought order. From order, I brought peace. Once you cut the head from the snake bleeds out quietly onto the ground. Now, the only question that remains is, what if the head grows back?
I think this counts as a hiding place. Yeah. That's just gonna happen all the time, huh?
Is this it happening?
Huh? I want the loot. I didn't get loot! Bitch! Open. Okay, now you open.
The papers are signed. The animation staff is hired. Archgate Pictures is open for business. As of 9 o'clock this morning, Bendy and all his little cartoon friends now belong to me. I'll admit it's strange owning a dear friend's legacy. But I think Joy would be content knowing it's safely in my hands. You just gotta believe, he used to say. He was such a showman. Well, I believe, Joey.
I believe. Believe. Fast. That's not fun. How late are you working tonight, Strider? Oh, come on. Ooh! Okay. Hey, it clipped a little bit. Okay, goodbye, pipe. I didn't want you anyway. You were a shitty bridge. Okay, thanks for the money, guy, I guess. Machine must endure! Can I have that? Jeez, I had to crouch way down to get it. Who are you? You a friendly?
Oh, hello there. Are you looking for the way out?
A way out would be nice. Are you stuck in there?
Oh, he's cognizant.
Yes, and I'm afraid that means...
Oh, okay, well, that's not too bad.
You're stuck, too.
Can't you move?
Not an inch. Perhaps you could get me unstuck.
This feels like a trap. The last guy I helped attacked me. Okay, bye. Okay. Jumping in I go. I haven't saved in a while.
Thank you very much for your help. The name's Porter, by the way.
Oh, he has a name.
Who might you be?
Audrey?
Audrey? Audrey? Audrey. Nope, don't like it. Doesn't suit you. I'll call you Bobby.
Huh?
Oh.
And to say thanks for your feat of
Thank
rescue,
you.
Here's a little gift. Something I've learned.
I get a dash?
There we are. It's passed on. Now, you can move like me. Goodbye, Bobby. Try not to die.
I like Porter. He's not...
That was weird.
He's not totally insane. Your power to flow undetected over short distance flow is also handy for navigating the air. Aw, yeah. It's charge time. Sneaking into one of those hiding spots. I'm going to kill you now. Okay, he's just gone. One coin. Okay, I guess. The looting is not great in here. Nothing much to get. I don't even know if it's worth it. I haven't done any upgrades to my pipe yet. Oops! I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Guess I'm gonna have to type that in somewhere. Okay, this is monotonous. So get this bit of strangeness. That Thomas Connor guy from the gent, he's taking over the back area in the locker room.
Guess I'll have to move my little office cardboard boxes somewhere else. He gave me the code for the door in case I needed to ever get in and clean up. I wrote the code down and put it in my locker. Oh, okay. It's the 8th over. I'll literally just tell you. Oh, my first upgrade. Gent door access. Does it look different? Holy fuck, it's huge now. Oh. So now I have a... Access secure police is now granted. Can spend its power on opening gent locks around the studio. What's behind them? Only the bravest. Okay, so it's like extra rooms. Jesus Christ. Finally let me have some stuff. Oh. That takes three. That takes my whole charge. Okay. So I'll recharge this. Faster, 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 faster. I don't need to watch this every time. I really think you should just be able to throw a battery in the thing itself, but. Who am I? Okay, all right. I bet they can get through all that. Or not. They just leave me alone. Here. Let's save them. Okay. Oh, I picked that up. Can I save? Save game. Yep. Davy Jones did the whole grubbly voice better. I have a lot of batteries. Stop, so we'll do my save. Alright. Might play a little bit of this. Next week, if I don't decide to switch to the Resident Evil DLC. I don't hate this game, though. It's definitely not the most, like, mechanically interesting game ever. Very, very
Bioshock and
what was the other game that it felt like?
It feels mostly like Bioshock. Oh, Rubber Duck is for. Anyway. Alright. It's gonna be for me tonight. Try to fix my audio stuff so that it's not crackling every 15 minutes. Alright. Have a good night, Strider. See you next time. Where's my off button? There!